गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, कम बैक टू इकोनॉमिक्स सेकेंड चैप्टर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द टॉपिक अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट. व्हाट इज़ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट? लेट अस सी. अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इज सेड टू एक्सिस्ट व्हेन पीपल हु आर विलिंग टू वर्क एट द गोइंग वेजेस कैन नॉट फाइंड जॉब्स. लेट अस सी, लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस थ्रू द स्टोरी विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी रेड अर्लियर इन दिस चैप्टर. इन द स्टोरी ऑफ साकाल, Sakal's mother Sheila looks after the domestic chores, children, and helped her husband Puta in the field. Sheila is not interested in working outside her domestic domain. Her children Situ and Jitu spend their time in playing. Jitu and Situ or Sheila cannot be counted as unemployed because as the workforce population includes people from 15 to 59 years of age. Therefore, if the people below 15 years and above 59 years do not have a job, they cannot be called unemployed. So here, Sakal's brother Jitu and sister Situ do not fall within this age group. They are below 15 years, so they cannot be called unemployed. Sakal's mother Sheila works for the family. She is not willing to work outside her domain, so she too cannot be called unemployed. Sakal's grandparents, although not mentioned in this story, cannot be called unemployed. In case of India, we have unemployment in rural and urban areas. So in case of rural areas, there is seasonal and disguised unemployment. Urban areas have mostly educated unemployment. Now let us see the seasonal unemployment. Seasonal unemployment, it happens when people are not able to find jobs during some months of the year, maybe after harvesting time. People dependent upon agriculture usually face such kind of problem. There are certain busy seasons when growing, sowing, harvesting, weeding and threshing is done, but certain months do not provide much work to the people dependent on agriculture. Now let us see what is disguised unemployment. In it, people appear to be employed but actually unemployed. This usually happens among family members engaged in agricultural activities. Suppose in a family there are 8 people. They have agricultural plot where they find work. The work requires the service of only 5 people but engages all 8 people. Here 3 people are extra. If these 3 people are removed, the productivity of the field will not decline. The field requires the service of 5 people and 3 extra are disguised unemployed. Thank you children. Children, there is a note for you. There is one note for you. Inform your class friends that online classes will be available in website till 10th June 2020. You can log in anytime and learn your lessons of any day. And attendance will be recorded for those days, which will be added to your academic record. Thank you.